Well, hello everyone. Today we're talking about cash on cash and what that means in the real estate investment world. So essentially, cash on cash is a basic relationship between the cash invested in a property and then the cash realized as a return on that investment. It does differ from the overall return on investment. You often hear people throwing that terminology around. Again, an overall return on investment would factor in many things such as cash on cash, but as well equity buildup, appreciation, any fluctuations in rent, things of those nature. Easiest example I can give you on a cash on cash return relationship would be, say, you take a $100,000 investment property, 20% down, which is $20,000. Say, for example, it returns $750 a month net cash flow. That would be $9,000 a year. And that's 45% return. You invest $20,000, it returns $9,000 in cash, and that's the cash on cash return. There are some setbacks. Again, it is a very basic formula. Again, it doesn't take into consideration market fluctuations or tax considerations or appreciation, depreciation of the property, but it does give you an overall snapshot of the kind of the financial health of a particular property, and it's a useful tool for new investors looking to get into the market. That's cash on cash, guys, and thanks for listening.